break my heart. I don't want her to find someone else. I want to be her one and only love. Even if she does get over me, I think it should take her 10 years at least. I don't want to die. I just want to stay with Mikasa, with all of you.
I can't tell you how many times I tried and failed to change what comes to pass. Things always turn out exactly as I saw in all my memories of the future.
Like water, right? And when you are young, they assume.